Okay, we're at 5901 Olive Branch Road in Wingate, North Carolina. As you can see, this is our fully renovated video. The house came out awesome. We've got Levalor 2-inch faux blinds throughout. Our laminate, espresso laminate, hand-scraped flooring, fireplace, built-ins, crown molding. We added smooth ceilings to this one. You can see we've got brushed nickel ceiling fans, arch doorways. First, I'm going to take you into the master bedroom, which is over on this side of the house. It's really got some really cool window features. As you can see, it's a large area, and it has a nice sitting area off to the side that also has a brushed nickel fan. And as you come in, we did upgrade. As you notice, all the doors are six panel. We've got brushed nickel levers, brushed nickel hardware. This is the master bath, separate shower. And we've got dual vanity sinks and built-in lights there, which I forgot to turn on. You got your commode and your garden tub here. Now we're gonna cruise back out. Sorry, I didn't want to make you sick here with my video. To our main living area. Let's go over to the, we've got an archway through to the formal dining area. Once again, nickel fixtures, crown molding. As you can see, everything's been freshly redone. New granite countertops, stainless steel appliances, subway tile backsplash, can lights in the ceiling. This one has a cooktop, stainless refrigerator, breakfast nook, sitting area, and you've got your rear deck that goes to your backyard and back to your two-car garage. And you got a microwave in the island, and there's your dishwasher. Now we are going to cruise back to look at bedrooms 2 and 3. Here's your second full bath. Let's do that first. So as you can see, you got a renovated second bath, light fixture. Let's go back in here. This is bedroom number 2. Everything's got crown molding. Once again, those Levalor blinds. Our nice, good-sized closet. And then we are going to enter bedroom number 3. This is all new carpet as well. And see the driveway. Sorry, that's a lot of beige right there to be seen in this video. Now we're going to go out to your laundry rooms right here. Should have turned that light on previously. Sorry about that. Got your laundry hookups, some cabinetry, and then your large two-car garage. You can see we left a few materials there. We're just cleaning up, and that's our two-car garage with the power electric door opener. And notice too that this is a finished two-car garage, and that it's not the studs like a lot of them are. So that's basically it. And anyway, give our office a call at the number on the screen, and we'd love to show it to you. Thanks.